Remember me?
You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna win, there's nothing to hold. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by, one. One by, one by. You should see me in a crowd. Your silence is my fate.
It's boss time! The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts. Yes, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions. Sasha Banks! It's always a treat to see Sasha Banks.
Sasha Banks has her own swag. She's got her own confidence, and she knows how to back it up.
If there's a camera around, Sasha wants to be in front of it. If there's a spotlight out, she wants to be in the middle of it. Sasha Banks once stood in line for the expanded refrigerator.
She's a legit boss, but y'all knew that. The big boss dog, yeah, I had to do that. That's my family, and we so G. Bow down to the new champ of WWE.
Arguably the best competitor in the women's division in WWE. Here she comes.
The person in the locker room voted most likely to hide under the ring during the match.
I thought that was Titus O'Neil, but so what if they do? Even the toughest superstars need a break sometimes, and there's good stuff under there. There's kendo sticks, and as I mentioned, Titus O'Neil.
You talking to a boss, never faking. I make my own rules, yeah, I stand up in my place. I am sky high, I am top tier.
She's been training for this match for quite a while, and she plans on making a statement here tonight.
Banks set for competition. Banks no stranger to high-pressure situations. Whether it's the pressure of the moment or the pressure of living up to her stellar past, Sasha is game and as fierce as a competitor as they come in WWE.
Sasha Banks is also no stranger to duplicity, backstabbing, and doing just about anything she can to guarantee a win. Sasha Banks doesn't like anybody not named Sasha Banks.
All things you usually applaud a superstar for, Corey. That being said, you do have a point buried deep in there. Banks is always willing to do whatever it takes to win, and there's just about nothing that can change. Penny predicament, shoulders down.
The ref barely started the count.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Ooh, look at her answering back. And she's stunned in the corner. Ah, oh, jeez.
Oh, look at this.
So ruthless.
And here we go.
That drops the elbow.
Ah, stomps the legs. That offense taking a toll on her.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Face buster. Stomping. Ouch. Serious trouble for the boss.
And she's overpowering the boss right now. Banks needs to create separation. Fast.
Arm is trapped, looking for the Northern Lights suplex. Uh-oh, there's more to come.
The final cut. Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Strenuous effort here.
She's in a tremendous amount of pain. Is she gonna tap out? Can she hold on?
This is absolutely excruciating. It's hard to watch. She should tap.
Oh, serious peril. No, she counters.
Pick up your teeth in section 112.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Placed into the corner.
Things went from bad to worse.
Side set on the top rope. From the top. Through the air. And connects.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you. looks like that.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Big boot!
Incredible.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match. She goes under the ropes and back into the ring.
Right across the knee.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
Oh, wow, I'll tell you, I thought this superstar was out of this match, but apparently not. What a comeback!
She looks hell bent on finishing things right now.
Point of the matchup. It could be over right here. Can she hang on? Can she somehow hang on? And the cover for the win. Kick out. Kick out.
How is that not three?
Oh, man. A little extra muscle behind that kick. She's showing signs of slowing now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Backstab.
Wait a second. Hold on.
We're about to have some company in this matchup. Oh,
man. I think you're right, Saxton, and I couldn't be happier. I love this.
Oh, right to the side of the face. Big reversal against the boss. She's pushed. I love this one.
That just put down the boss.
Two. Man, that was a hard-fought win. She's going to be proud of herself tonight.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Yeah, she got a huge win here. Just a pitiful performance by Sasha Banks tonight. You can't.